Now, the other day, I made a video trying to find the fastest car in Forza Motorsport 7, and to no surprise, it turned out to be the same car from both Forza 6 and Forza Horizon 3, a 274 mph Jaguar D-Type. Now, when I made that video, I also featured a whole bunch of different cars, sort of like a top 10 video, and that got me thinking. How many cars in the game can reach over 400 kilometers per hour? So over time, I'm hoping to create a few different videos doing exactly that in different types of cars. Today, we're doing hypercars. The thing is, the cars you would imagine reaching 400 kilometers per hour for some reason, even after upgrading them, just simply cannot do it. For example, the Porsche 918 Spyder and the Ferrari LaFerrari struggle to even hit 350. I'll be covering 30 cars in today's video, and despite the fact that some of them may not be strictly hypercars, they might as well be. I really hope you like it. Please, if you do, then hit that like button, subscribe for more videos, and I will hopefully catch you all next time. Thanks for watching, take it easy, bye bye!